Obesity. Obesity is a condition that is associated with having an excess of body fat. Obesity is classified as having a body mass index of 30 or greater. 3 decades ago, the obesity rate for adults was 15%. Today, the rate has more than doubled to 35%. At the same time, calories consumed by adults have gone from 1,996 to 2,234 a day. Obesity-related conditions include heart disease, stroke, type 2 diabetes, and certain types of cancer. These are some of the leading causes of preventable death. The estimated annual healthcare costs of obesity-related illness are $190.2 billion, or nearly 21% of annual medical spending in the United States. Obesity-related job absenteeism costs $4.3 billion annually, and obese people spend 42% more on healthcare costs than healthy weight people. African Americans have the highest age-adjusted rates of obesity at 47.8%, followed by Hispanics at 42.5%, Caucasians with 32.6%, and Asians at 10.8%. There's no significant relationship between obesity and education among men. Among women, however, there is a trend. Those with college degrees are less likely to be obese compared with less educated women. Higher income women are less likely to be obese than low income women. The United States is the 8th fattest country in the world, with 31.8% of the population being overweight. The top 3 fattest countries are Egypt with 33.6%, Saudi Arabia with 35.2%, and Kuwait with 42.8%. The fattest states in the United States are Delaware with 34.3% of its population being obese, West Virginia with 34.4%, and Mississippi with 35.4%. While obesity is a major health and economic issue, recent studies have shown that childhood obesity among 2 to 5-year-olds has gone down from 14% in 2004 to 8.4% in 2012. Thanks for watching, and if you'd like to watch more, make sure to subscribe.